Yo, what's up? What's up? How's everybody doing? It's Monday night. I took the night off last night, kind of last minute, just decided I want to take a rest. Oh, chat. I don't know if you noticed, beard's gone. It was time. It's been a really hot weekend. I've spent most of the weekend outside doing stuff and things for somebody else. And I woke up this morning, chat, and was like, you know what? For Memorial Day, I'm going to cut my beard off. But you know what that does? Allows you to see my shirts better. That's about it, really. Hopefully, you weren't reliant on my beard for you to come here and watch. And you're enjoying it either way. I am... tonight, we're just going to do some casual seasonal grinding. We're going to have some fun. I don't know. I think most of the buds are on doing seven things. They're all kind of doing those things. I think we're all kind of prepping for Diablo, and that means getting as much seasonal stuff out of the way as possible. So, we'll be doing that. Not going to be a super late stream, but I am going to have some fun tonight. We're going to grind on some stuff and things. Oh, chat. Yep. I think I was in the middle. I got on today off stream just to do some of these, pulls and, it's going to be fun. I left. I had some gaming matches to finish. Ugh. So that's where we're picking it up, chat. Should be fun. Let's just get right to it because, you know, why not? I need to hear you here. So we have Super, Hand Cannon, Finisher, and Primevals. Super hand cannon, finisher, and primary. So let's pull out that hand cannon. I don't need any more strand. So let's go back to Ark. I'm going to put that guy on just so it gets levels. I'm not really going to use it, I don't think. Super hand cannon, right? Super hand cannon, finisher. Yep. Okay, cool. Should be good, chat. Be good. All right, let's get right into it. It was good to take a break last night. We did some planning. I was working on some goals for next year, just kind of figuring out what I want to do in the next year of streaming. It's not going to be run another Spartan race yet. I did one of those when I was a younger man, and that was enough for me. While I did finish, chat, it was a lot. So don't go into those. I didn't do much prepping. I just kind of went for it. Chat, we had some really good dinner tonight. I did what we call camp packets. I did them on the grill here just because I can control the heat a lot better. But you just take some foil. And you put in potatoes and some, like, sausage or bratwurst or something like that. Chop it up. And then whatever else you want to put in. Like, we put corn. We put cheese. We put in the cheese after. But went in, the, like, butter, a vegetable or two, some jalapenos, an onion. Mix it all up in there with some, like, everything seasoning or something. Just to kind of, like, heavily put it in there. And then just put it on the grill and just let it all melt and coagulate together, chat. Oh, yummy, yummy, yummy. So good, so good. I will always enjoy that meal. That exact meal, chat.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Cabal on the field. He's ready. Be notorious. Red Legion. These lowlifes took the tower from him, right? Make them bleed. Transmat firing. Give me those moats, and I'll make you rich, sister. I promise.
What is this? This should be the Ostringer.
inbound at the beach.
Yes, at the trees. I'll just go ahead and turn these in for a quick 10.
Medium blocker to the other side. Portals up. Your allies invading.
Already have an invader.
Oh, you dropped a large blocker on the enemy. That'll take them a while.
It's 4. Here's 5. It's a killer round, chat. We're having a killer round. It's killer.
Your allies invading. Invaders off the field. Your allies down, but they managed to kill.
Very sad.
Hey, you've got enough to pull a primeval. Thank those moats.
Turn them in, team. Turn them in.
Primeval's here. Kill it and win it.
I didn't kill enough of an actual hand cannon. Dang it! My whole team's dead. I didn't even know where he was. A Xenophage? Yeah. I need something with some range, I guess. I know he's jungle. Not going in. Gonna be a close one.
Invader on the field. Careful. That primeval's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got. Allies headed to the other side.
Nice. There we go. Super and hand cannon. Final blows. I have to end up doing another round, chat. Well, I think I needed to do another one anyway. Lady named Ephrodite ruined my bar. Give out some commendations. How did I do, chat? 44 modes, 38 combatants, 4 blockers. What was the boss damage like? I want to see the boss damage. 23. I highest boss damage too. Nice. All right, chat. It was a nice little start to the evening. Hopefully everybody's doing well. My back hurts, but, you know, such is life. Such is life, chat. Get one more round in here. I wonder if there's a Last Wish raid happening. Let's go all the way down to the bottom. If you die, you will drop half of the moats you're carrying onto the ground. It's new. Was that always the case? Where you would drop something? I know, it's a little confusing. So I just need to get hand cannon kills and a super.
Hi! Bring a sword. Just like everything else, you just gotta find the soft spot. Ready to drop those targets, take the moats, and bank them.
Let's go. Dang it! Stupid ogre. What? Okay. Yeah, those are advancing.
Incoming at the gulch.
Nice. Last time I came to the gulch, I smoked this whole row with Strand. A red bar should not take that much.
Hey, you're losing moats. Ice the blockers.
Ooh. Whoa, why did I jump so high there?
Burn it down. Allies headed to the other side. Portals up. Go look them in the eyes.
I could portal. But it's not up. Did we not finish that yet?
Hostiles incoming at the cavern. Woo! Your allies back and they just wiped out the entire opposing team.
Oof. That was rough. That was rough. Not having such an awesome round here. Oh boy.
You just sicked a large blocker on fellow guardians. I can hear him scream.
Let's go. We should be charged up.
Moat's draining. The blockers must die, sister.
Incoming at the gulch.
Do it.
You're invading. Make a mess. Enemy invader down. You can relax. You just robbed that guardian blind. 10 seconds left. Before they find you.
Where is it?
Enemy invader down. Hey, you can't blame them. Right? The Legion! Your allies back with 2 kills under them. Evil's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got.
Slayer times 4.
Hey, it's like dirty. I like it. Enemy invader down. Hey, we can't blame him for trying. Allies headed to the other side. You're in the lead.
his back. No kills on either side.
He's dead.
Sometimes I forget who killed a god or two.
That'll finish it out.
Two in a row. Woo.
You fight like that every day? I don't ever want to see you go to war. There'd be no one left.
What does that look like, chat? 35 modes, 45 combatants. Boss damage, just owned boss damage. Very good. I think that's going to do it for Gambit, chat. At least for now. Let's turn these in. No, it's 7. Reputation with vendor at the helm and seasonal rank. So let's go do some helm stuff and things, chat. Oh, we did get one of these guys. Gain damage resistance while amplified. I feel like I'm going to spend a lot of time doing that. For now, chat. Stats for all golden tricorn. That's not bad. Now let's go back to... I need to go to the helm. Easy activities. Ah, it's not that great. Okay. Wait, I need to go this way. No. I don't have enough space. Nice. Okay, so we have auto rifles, yep. Hand cannons, yep. Ability, yep. Linear fusion rifles, that's not a problem. Melee. Need to kill melee. Precision, yeah, get that fallen. And salvage objective, so I just need to put on a linear fusion rifle. And I think I have this guy. Rapid hit four-pole. Don't I have a better linear fusion chat that's arc? I thought I did. Maybe not. It's fine. We'll just use this one. I don't really want to put... No, I'll just use that. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. We'll just run that guy. No biggie. No biggie. Helm. I think I want to do the six-player activity. Yep. Void, stasis, or strand surge. I'm going to run arc. And cannon, yeah, we should be good.
The Arcology is under attack. Repel the invaders.
attack left us vulnerable. We need you out there handling repairs.
Mm-hmm. I don't think anybody went this way. I love this hand cannon, chat. I have nothing to complain about.
We're in this fight together. Time to get this arcology back in operation.
Reach the next job site. Zivo Wrath's attention. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know if the finishers count as melee kills or not, chat. Boosted. Mm-hmm. What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Killing that guy. Let's go, let's go. Mark is so much fun, chat. Finally, some heavy. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Zebu Arath is marshaling her forces. Be prepared for anything.
Alright, melee, solar stasis damage, and fallen. We can go solar. This guy. Thank you.
many hands make light work? I don't know. Some of that stuff still looked pretty heavy.
I didn't see you lifting anything.
Nice.
Hey.
Red border weapon.
My job's the same. It's logistics.
Logistics.
Envious assassin is supposed to
put eating lunch.
That's not bad. What is this? Is this roll any good, chat? Envious assassin explosive payloads reload speed's good. Yeah, it's marginal at best. It's a these are 120 RPM. It's pretty weak. Looks like this one's going away. Any more dive guy? One more dive key? Sweet. I guess I'll just, you know, do all the things. Sweet. Sweet. I guess next activity. It was really quick. Okay, so we need to get melee kills and solar kills, and then we're going back to reset. Get more. How is the catalyst going? Calibration. I don't know. I'm curious if I can still calibrate the data and not have to have it on. Curious about that. Let's go.
Enemy contacts on the rig. Secure the area before they can cause any substantial damage.
No problem. Will do. It's all this solar damage.
Ah, hell! Here we go again! Enemies are after our salvage! Light 'em up!
Oh, I will. Gonna light 'em up. Let's go. I don't think those count as melee. It's not the one I wanted to grab, chat.
Well, there goes the backup power relays. You mind lending a hand down there? Otherwise, we're dead in the water.
Let's go, let's go. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way? Boss man. Weird. Nope, apparently not. Nope, missed it. Go back to whatever build I want, chat. I'm gonna go back to here. Come on, come on. Apparently I'm the only one carrying, so that's good. Thank you.
defensive ordnance on deck. Need you to take care of it, hero.
So it's deposited somewhere. That's just a strange thing. Is that it? There's one more. Where do we need to get wet at? I don't think I get to be amplified down here, which is really kind of sad. No, I'm already here. Rune Keeper.
Straight lines, straight lines. We're looking for straight lines. There it is. There's the one.
Here's the boss man.
Should be a yellow bar around somewhere. Symbol hamburger. Where's hamburger? There it is. We're gonna get him here, chat. Very good, very good.
What's the saying? Many hands make light work. I don't know. Some of that stuff still looked pretty heavy.
I didn't see you lifting anything.
Hey, hey! Ain't you a tactician? My job's the same. It's logistics.
Oh, where is the salvage? Mm-hmm. I think we already have the boots, though. 74, 84, nah, mobility. Boo, mobility. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, let's go. Can I go back to the tower? Alright. Did that do it for the... Nice! To the tower! Mm-hmm. What does the armor look like? Oh, this is kind of neat. Aphotic lamellar robes. I don't know what I think about that, chat, but I guess that's the thing we're going for. This is a nice little... Let's go turn gold real quick, chat, just because we should. Advanced Guardian. Very good. I know I got a bunch of commendation things already done. Journey. Seasonal artifact, activate perks, so two more perks and two more power bonuses. Increase powerful cap. What? I have. Okay. Acquire seasonal ranks, complete seasonal challenges. Let's go to EDZ and do public events. Let's do that real quick.
Cause why not, chat?
Why not? Come on, come on. Cool.
Got the servitor, and the servitor took down the other fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.
Actually, I'm just gonna teleport, chat. Why would I not teleport? Did that count? I'm hoping that counted for my 11% for a heroic public event. I have to do basically 9 of those. Guess I should do bounties and stuff as well. Is there not bounties here?
We want to keep it together out here in the wild. We'll need more supplies.
The Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab.
That would be a fair assumption.
Thank you. expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful.
Cool, let's go, let's go. I don't know how to make it heroic.
If I get hits, chat, this gun is legit crazy. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time.
Nobody gets away that easy, chat.
They blew up their own drill different.
Then you must have been quite intimidating.
Quite intimidating. Nine engrams. Not if I need to go back and decode some engrams, and I have lots in the mail. Let's make sure there's nothing in here. Mr. Whale. Let's go see Rule. I need to decode. Engrams are full.
Ah, should we begin then?
Karnstein's transverse, double transverse. Lame. I get rid of these ones. It's a pretty good roll for Karnstein's. Let's see what Karnstein's we have. Let's see if any of these are also any good. And then we have several Karnsteins. Need to make some room for all them Karnsteins. Mm-hmm. All right, we got 59, 66, 66, 67, and pretty good rolls. Yep, all these gonna go bye-bye. I feel like breaking down an exotic should give you more than just that stuff, you know? 67, so this is a 67 roll with high mobility. I think I'd rather just have the one, that one. Mm-hmm. 1810 Philomath robes. Very good, very good, very good. And I know I had several more in here, Jet.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Acknowledge.
Combined action. What is it? Zen moment, offhand strike, hand cannon. And it's a 120. I don't think I have that gun, so I'm going to keep it. But chat, I don't like it. I usually don't like 120 RPM hand cannons. Ton of vision, yeah, it's just like same problem with those. Let's go down here and go talk to Mr. Gambaman.
What's up, hero?
Mm-hmm.
Be smart with this.
Borrowed time. What they got? High impact rares, that's not bad for PvP. If I understand that correctly. No, apparently it is. I've got a good one anyway. Thresh and yeah, it's no good. No bueno. Oh, that's 1810 though. 1800, 1810. I don't need so many of them. Okay, Chad, okay. Mm-hmm. I don't know how we can run Rift. That's what I want to know.
Is that an option? I don't think it's an option here.
Unless this is the Rift, the Crucible, Price Crucible Experiences. Meh. Let's see. We got our. Let's go here. Journey. 8. Uh huh. Power increase. I've already done that though. This is the thing. Powerful cap to. Oh, is it not? Am I not already capped at that? 18. Oh, it's because this is not. Yeah. You know, it's just one of those. Pinnacle rewards from my weekly challenges. Yep, that'll be next week. Easy. Activate perks, seasonal artifact. That'll happen easily. Seasonal ranks. Complete seasonal challenges. We'll get plenty of those next week. Proficient in the season of helm. Yeah. Alrighty. I think that kind of like wraps up what we need to do today, chat.
Checking.
This isn't just a title. It's a promise.
I think, I think that's going to wrap it up for me to do tonight, chat. Kind of a really short stream. I just wanted to get on Destiny and finish all the weekly things, maybe get a rank out, which we did that. I am suffering from the I really want to play Diablo 4 blues. And in that sense, everything else is broken. Tomorrow, we'll be back on here to do the weekly, to do the D2 weekly. Wednesday, chat, it's likely, I'm not sure what we're doing Wednesday. I'm not sure, but tomorrow night's definitely another story night. We'll be getting probably, maybe potentially wrapping up another rank as well. Potentially wrapping up 7, I don't know. I'm not really super concerned about it. But all that to say, chat, it was a fun night. I had fun. I'm hoping you had fun. Thanks for hanging out. We'll definitely be back tomorrow for more. Stay tuned. If you're watching me on YouTube, make sure you follow me over on Twitch. Currently 95 followers, trying to get to 125 by my birthday in July. Not impossible. It's going to be difficult now, but not impossible. So I hope everybody has a good one. I'll catch you all later. Bye-bye.